force it.
No, you don't. You're very handsome.
Do I?
Yes, you do, young man.
I do wish you'd change your mind and come along tonight. Mrs. McMichael has gone to a lot of trouble. Mrs. McMichael.
Edith, who should be the belle of the ball this evening, don't you agree?
As I recall, Edith takes a dim view of social frivolity.
You lads enjoy the party. Don't let him drink too much.
Hey,